challenges that we have consistently, partially self-inflicted because we're in this continuous no-till program. We got a lot of disease pressure, Pythium being one, or damping off, as most people know it. And, you know, we've been able to overcome it on most occasions. You know, work with Jenny or the Pioneer folks, the agronomists, and we try to find seed treatments that combat it the best. Insects, you know, we got those, not nearly as bad as some folks further south, but we do have some unusual insects. And then weeds, you know, everybody fights weeds. I don't like weeds, we fight them every year. You know, other things that we have year in, year out, you know, moisture, you know, too much sometimes, not enough most of the time. And so irrigation, you know, we're right along the river, so we have the opportunity to irrigate. Weather-wise on the East Coast, you could imagine we have hot temperatures, we have cool temperatures, not a whole lot of snowfall, but unlike some of the heartlands of the U.S., we get named thunderstorms called hurricanes. If it's a dry summer, you can see that rain coming across the mountains, but then when it hits the mountains, it just dissipates. So then we run into those challenges as well, where you get excited, you see the radar, and then it's gone. And so we've run through those struggles, but that's something we plan for, or we try to plan for when we're picking hybrids to grow.